welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Iowa State is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. He'll return it from the three. Brought down at the 27-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Here's a run. Runs it left for a decent gain.
That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. There's a strike complete. Tackle made at the 49. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
From their own 49-yard line. First down. He's into the open field. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here.
That brings him second and five.
From the 35-yard line, second down. Here's an opening. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 20.
That makes it first and 10.
Carries the ball for a nice game.
That's a gain of 7. That'll bring up second and 3.
From the 13-yard line, second down. Play, and now they're in a great position to score. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Well, this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
And he is drilled at the one. From the 1 yard line, second down. They're packed in tight on the line.
Touchdown, Temple! When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 73-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. So the score now, 7-0. Temple is ready to kick it away. He's to the 20, at the 30, and he's taken down at the 30-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And a quick throw. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 46.
That brings him second and one.
They'll bring him down at the 37-yard line.
There's nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
Defense was ready for it, and the defense just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 40. And he's hit immediately.
Like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Temple is up a score. He's taken down at the 20-yard line.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. He lets it go. Finds the junior. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line. Good-looking play there.
I think they did a great job up front here, allowing the quarterback enough time to look downfield and spot the open man.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. Run, and he's brought down.
Gaining five on the play. That brings him second and five. Barry,
there. My 52.
Quick strike to the receiver, and they make the stop around the 38-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38. A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. 7-0, Temple. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Run up the middle.
That's good for 7 yards. That'll bring up
second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Temple is up 7. Brought down at the 28.
Left.
26. From the 26-yard line, it's second down. Slings it right. And he's got him again. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice game. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Finds a man. Touchdown. So they go to the air, and they come away with 6, Kirk.
And, Brad, I got to tell you, that's not an easy thing to do there. The defenses nowadays are so tough when you get inside the red zone.
And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 79-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
It's fielded at the 2. What a collision. With the return. Kickoff returns 23 yards. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. He's under pressure.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make the play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Tackle at reducing pickup. Taken down at the 30.
It's a good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave them no chance to get the first.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Room around the corner. And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Gets to about the 44-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball in the 44. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. That's a deep turn. That makes it first and 10. He's at the 30. Makes it to the 24. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24. Out of bounds, around the 20-yard line.
That makes it second and 6.
Out to about the 11-yard line.
What is going on with his defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Runs right for a nice gain. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
From a short distance, he had great blocking up front on.
And he tacks on the extra point. It was an 8-play, 60-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled in the open field.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Steps out of bounds at the 32. Third down. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. And they push him out at the 43-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. He's tackled at the 31.
That's a smart play here by the quarterback. He threw it into the window the zone coverage gave him. Nice pass and a nice job by the receiver running the slant.
They come out on an empty backfield. At the 23. Fires incomplete. This is the 8th play of this drive. Bring him down right around the 14-yard line. He's knocked out of bounds around the 14-yard line. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 14. And they hit him in the backfield. That makes it 3rd and 15. And they got him.
I think the quarterback here, even though he came up with a sack and he's on his back, he's also guilty here of not getting a better pre-snap read. You know, a lot of quarterbacks will get caught up in their size and their arm strength and how they throw the football, but the really good quarterbacks bring the intangibles to the table, and that means recognizing a blitz and affecting the offensive line and making the right call to adjust the protection. That time, he didn't do that.
He gets it up, and he got it.
Boy, he had plenty of distance there and pushed it through. Very impressive leg strength.
21-3, Temple.
They're probably just going to squib this kick. I don't think they want to see the return man create lightning before halftime.
He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Hand off up the middle. And he's tackled after positive yardage. First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. 21-3, Temple.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. So far, so good for both offenses in terms of taking care of the football, but now the defenses are ramping up the sense of urgency in terms of trying to get the ball back for their offense.
Absolutely. You got to find Reese. These ball hawks on defense, they need to find the football. They need to make some big plays, create some turnovers. How about using that hit stick a little bit? How about knocking somebody silly and making them drop the football? I mean, defense's number one priority is trying to turn the football over, try to make a big explosive play for your offense so they can do more damage and they can take the ball down the field. So those ball hawks need to show themselves in the second half.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's taken down around the 37-yard line. Five wide. Caught, open field. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line. Let's it go. Nice catch, first down, and he's knocked out. They come out in a five-wide set. Get to that quickly. And they make the stop at about the 11.
Team has to consistently be able to capitalize when they're in the red zone.
And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Gets to about the 24-yard line.
taking the field again now as the offense. And I got to tell you, these guys have just been a defensive nightmare on the past few drives. Steps out at the 26-yard line. Second down and 7 coming up here. Ball on the 26. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Throw, and he hits him hard at the 49. First and 10, ball on the 49-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He makes his way to about the 32. Pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. Good tackle there in space. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. The Owls had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. He's into the open field. Makes it out to about the 10. First and 10. 10 yards to the end zone. Brought down right around the 2-yard line.
Makes it 2nd and 2.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Touchdown, Temple!
When you're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. Temple lines up for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. Oh, he got nailed on that one.
The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
Around the 36-yard line.
That makes it 1st and 10.
He's at midfield. He's at the 40. At the 30. And they finally push him out at the 27-yard line. And that was an outstanding run by that young man.
Brad, you're exactly right. The ball carrier is able to break through the secondary without much resistance at all.
The catch and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. Taken back 3 yards.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
From the 30-yard line, second down. Fires that quickly to the tailback. And he's taken down around the 26-yard line. He's looking for six. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. Kurt, that was a beautiful pass and a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly, and again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play.
He makes the PAT. Like they're ready for the kick. Taken from the 3-yard line. He's taken down at the 28-yard line.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
That's a great tackle at the 36-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 24-yard line.
First down.
First and 10. Let's see if they can build off that great run. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. Tackle made around the 11-yard line.
That's a gain of 13. That makes it first and 10.
From the 11-yard line. First down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That brings him second and 5.
Man left, man left. Four down. Where's 52? Lock 52. 52 to the mic.
Touchdown, Owls. Looking touchdown.
Once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense could continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments.
after giving up a touchdown on that last drive. Quick pass. He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
Zips it to the tight end. And he is drilled at the 31-yard line. Makes the catch and look out. And down he goes. Right around the 38-yard line. Through his hands. It's second and 10. Ball on the 38. It to the 44. Now he's scrambling. He's wrapped up for the sack.
That brings up second and 13.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Just under three to go in regulation. The senior makes the catch. They'll bring him down right around the 34. Fires out to his receiver. He's taken down at the 19-yard line. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideout. Another third down upcoming, and they've converted all three this drive. Zips it to the back. Tackled for a loss. They'll spread the field with five wide.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Hands it off. Runs it left for a decent gain. From their own 25-yard line, second down. He makes it to the 28-yard line.
gets it to the 37. From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. Nice run there. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, Temple 35, Iowa State 17. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.